things first. He's got to overtake Viktor Petrenko.
That's right. And whether he does his quadruple toe loop or not is up to him, because he wants to have a safe performance, a clean performance.
And let's face it, heading into it, Kurt Browning does have the home ice advantage.
It's a nice combination jump, axel half loop, double, triple Salchow. Toe loop with a double toe loop on the end.
Peter, since so many people say that Kurt Browning is the heir apparent of Juan Botano, how about a comparison by you between the skating Botano, now a professional, and Kurt Browning now trying to win a gold in Skate Canada?
Well, he's got a big shoe to fill there, because these people have had so much experience. The two Bryans, Botano and Orser, they had been in world competition since 1980, and they just retired last year, and that was 88. This guy is pretty new to the scene. He's got a long way to go, but he's certainly on his way. Experience really there.
And in his immediate sights, the gold here in Skate Canada.
And the triple axel. I don't think he's going to do the quad tonight. Triple sow, double loop.
Is that because he doesn't think it's necessary in order to overtake Petrenko?
I really think that he is not doing it because he wants a very safe, clean performance, if you call this safe. Sometimes it's not worth it to put something in that you could make a mistake on and then bring you down altogether. Triple loop.
Sure looks as though he's on the way to the goal, doesn't it?
Oh, those judges, they can be very tricky. Okay. This is the ending of his program, so he's going to be going into a sprint pretty soon. Let's get that crowd going. That's important, because that crowd can help carry you through those last few moments of skating. Right now, he just wants to stand up and be clean. Triple toe loop. Triple toe loop. He's not running out of gas yet. Split jump. Double axel. Oh, that's nice performance. Great. A little excited there.
What else do you need, Kurt Browning? Strong performance.
All right.
Chance to overtake Petrenko and skating on home ice. The question now remains.
5-8 except for 1-5-7. That's very strong.
That is his strong suit now. A good strong performance for the hometown.